Well, this is one of my favorite songs. It's a song probably most of you haven't heard before. John Herd wrote this song, and the story to the song's almost as good as the song, but not quite.
Well, it's about a neighbor of mine who never appeared in anything but his overalls. He probably slept in his overalls, but he wanted to be buried in his overalls, he said. And when he died, they buried him in his military uniform. He was a World War I veteran, so I could understand that. But I thought I owed him a correction of the story, so I wrote this song about Frank Stone, who used to live at Cressy in Estill County.
Oh.